Well, the holiday rush is in full swing with lots of folks trying to finish their errands before Christmas. With only 2 days left, we still saw many people shopping. Christine Uwano follows up on the holiday crowds and what you can expect. Christine.
Marissa, today we went to shopping centers, restaurants, the airport, and the post office, and we saw lines and crowds pretty much everywhere. And you can expect more of the same tonight.
If you were out and about today, chances are you ran into this as people try to finish their to-do list. At Costco and Evalé, the rush began from the get-go. About 1,000 cardholders walked in the doors in the first 30 minutes the store was open. Many people shopping for holiday gatherings.
Huge stack of eggs. We've got some blueberries, asparagus, salmon, ahi.
I found out today is the second busiest day for Costco behind Black Friday, thanks to shoppers filling their carts.
Probably what'll come out to be maybe $1,000 worth.
$1,000 worth of food.
I'm guessing, yeah.
We also checked out Kahala Mall.
I'm a little stressed.
And Ala Moana Center.
It's crazy busy. I spent 45 minutes finding parking.
Some of the people we talked to say they do some of their best shopping during the last few days before Christmas.
Why do you wait until the last week to do your shopping?
Usually the last day, there's more sales to do, so I just wait till all the sales are out and then I go shopping.
I normally get done earlier, but this year I decided to just, you know, like we went and saw the lights and we went on the trolley ride and we baked cookies.
Another busy day at Shokudo Restaurant on Kapi'olani Boulevard. Managers told me revenue increases 30% to 40% during the holidays because of office and family parties.
Being that we are the busiest Japanese restaurant on the island, our employees know to expect to work extra hours during the holiday season.
At Honolulu Airport, aside from the crowds of travelers,
well, I'm going for a volleyball camp.
There were no major problems reported. It was a similar story at the airport post office, where the lines moved quickly.
And if you're not done with your holiday errands yet, you still have some time. The shopping centers have extended their hours. Ala Moana and Kahala Mall, for example, are open until 10 p.m. Macy's Ala Moana is open until midnight. But expect to see more crowds tonight. I've been told that Costco will be even busier during the evening hours. Christine Uwano, KHON 2 News.